One man is in critical condition after an accident on U.S. 23 in Greenup County. Kentucky State Police say the accident happened a little after 7 a.m. after a truck and motorcycle collided on U.S. 23 and State Route 1. The accident happened before daylight. According to police, the driver of the motorcycle was not wearing his helmet at the time of the crash. Police are actively investigating. Parts of the road were closed until 11 this morning.